Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. In the past couple of years, there's been a real bedbug epidemic in New York City. It grosses people out just to talk about it. But more recently, it's becoming a traveler's problem, because if you think about it, it's when you're traveling that you're most apt to first sleep in a bed that's usually not yours, and second, to sleep in a bed that other people have slept in. Bedbug bites usually occur during the middle of the night, and you wake up with them with these very, very itchy bites, usually more on the trunk or middle of your body than on your arms and legs, because bedbugs, like you and I, like to sleep in warm places, and the center of your body is warmer than your arms and legs. The bites are very itchy, and interestingly, they occur in clusters or lines of three or four bites. The reason for this is the bedbug bites, has a little meal, walks a little bit, bites again, walks, bites, is satiated, falls asleep, and falls off of your body. If you do experience bedbug bites, they're not dangerous. Bedbugs don't usually spread diseases. They're very itchy, and they'll go away by themselves, although topical cortisones or topical mentholated lotions will help you feel better faster. But the real problem is, if you've come home with these bites, and they don't just go away, but you keep getting more of them, you may have brought some of these pesky little bugs home with you, because they travel in your suitcase, they travel with your luggage. So if after you've gotten home, you're getting more and more of these bites and they fit this description, it may be time to call an exterminator to get rid of the bugs and to put an end to your bites. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.